An 8-year-old girl continues to recover tonight after she's shot in the head by her mother. Police say it happened early this morning in Jeffersonville, Indiana, just before the mother turned the gun on herself. WLKY's Daniel Kemp is live outside Cosair Children's Hospital where the little girl is tonight. Daniel, how's she doing?
Yeah, Vicki, we're told she's actually doing quite well. She was brought in for surgery here a little earlier today. Tonight, the question centers around why it all happened.
Just before 6 a.m., a call for help comes from a 10-year-old boy who finds his mother and sister both shot in the head.
When he went out to see what was going on, found his mother on the couch.
Police say it happened inside a home here at the Hallmark Apartments on Paddle Wheel Drive when 35-year-old Melissa Combs went into her 8-year-old daughter's room and shot her with a .22 caliber pistol.
She then walked out of her bedroom and proceeded to the living room where she laid down on the couch and turned the gun on herself.
That shot would be fatal, but her daughter survives.
She didn't even understand that she had been shot. She was asleep when it happened. She knew she was injured, that her head hurt. Her belief at the time was that she had fallen.
The girl is rushed into surgery at Cosair Children's Hospital. Neighbors are stunned.
It's kind of hard to believe, right across the street from my house.
Many say Combs was quiet and kept to herself. Her kids could often be found here at the apartment's playground.
The kids were happy. But nobody really talked to her.
Now police want to know why she'd turn a gun on one of them and then pull it on herself.
We are exploring the possibility, you know, all kinds of possibilities. There may have been a mental health issue that had developed.
And police tell us that those two kids will likely be cared for by Combs's sister. That 10-year-old who dialed 911 early this morning was not hurt. Some family members opted not to talk to us earlier today. We are live outside Cosair Children's Hospital. I'm Daniel Kemp, WLKY News.